afternoon, everyone. My name is Sui Chong. I am 9 years old. Today, I will be speaking about the gibbon. Gibbon come from Asia. They live in Malaysia, Indonesia, and Thailand. They live in tropical green forests. They love to eat fruit, leaves, flowers, and insects. Gibbon has few colors. They are black, dark brown, and light brown. Gibbon has short can. They can swing one place to the other place using their long arm. Gibbon love to sing. Now it's less gibbon in the world because people kill them for food. Say no to killing gibbon. Come to Seven Lagoon to see the gibbon. Thank you, Seven and Johan Speaking Academy for this opportunity. Thank you.